This is about the new Common Core, tax evidence. And that's the way this is debated about the Common Core, right? About if the standards not being as rigorous, standards are as rigorous. And what's better is students actually have to draw meaning and evidence from text. This is an example of that. And that's what we think is going to strengthen students' ability to do analysis and synthesis to make meaning. So I like what I'm seeing in this class because it's based on Common Core standards. So good stuff happening in Fitchburg.